الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد ثم الصلاة والسلام ألف الصلاة ألف السلام على سيد الأولين الآخرين حبيب رب العالمين سيدنا محمد وآله وصحبه أجمعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. اللهم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم. عباد الله، عباد الله، سلام الله علينا وعليكم. السلام على من اتبع الهدى يا رب. سبحان الله، الحمد لله، ولا إله إلا الله، والله أكبر، ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله العلي العظيم. Our people, our attenders, and these attending through east and west, from north to south, everyone whom on this world you must be, all of you attenders, because they are here addressing to whole mankind, humanity. O people, the power of heavens, you can't imagine. Your power like a dust, now people, they are so proud, they are with their technology. when coming this weather like this, covering, they are going to be just a dust on it, on this world. They were so proud, and they are saying now there is fortuna,
hurricane
and other kind.
Hurricane.
Before hurricane, this snowy. Snowy. One day, 1 week, and everything on earth going to be down. I am asking, why you are not defending yourself against raining or against snowing? Why? Why you are, all of you, running through your homes to find a to find a protection, to protect yourself. Why? Why are you running your homes if sending the Lord of Heavens one more power with snowing 2 days or 1 day, even 1 hour, going to be whole Europeans, Americans, Chinese, East people, West people to be under it. No breathing, they should die. Utanmaz pezemekler. Lüzum eder.
Türk bahçe.
Kırmanç. Kırmanç. Where are you? We are going to send what they are sending, Sheikh Pezemekler. What you are sending, asking to send from North Korea to South Korea. What is that?
Missile. Nuclear
missile. Why you are not sending up your missiles to take away this weather? A little more, they can't be able to
breathe.
Ne utanmazlık pezemeklerin. Allah'a karşı gelmek. They are so brave when sun shining. No storms, no sowing, no oceans moving, no hurricanes, hurricanes. They are so proud. Why now you are not doing your bravery? Why? Hainler. Slaves of Shaitan. Shaitan blowing to themselves to claim we are so powerful. Show your power now. They are sleeping in airports. After a while, nothing going coming, all those people going to be die through airports. Oh people, oh mankind, to east and west, you must think on it. This holy month that you are not accepting, even our heedless Muslims, they are not giving enough honor for the holy month, Muharram al-Haram. But they are trying to make tonight heedless Muslim world also to make with Christians, with unbelievers to drink and from heaven's cursing coming on those people. Tanmaz anlanmaz.
Allah.
That is your power, show. Thousands of people mahsur. Imprisoned through airports, can't move. They are asking to reach, to make festival for this night that no meaning. It is not a holy night or holy day. If it should be a holy day or holy night, they must pray. They must be tazim.
Glorifying
Allah Almighty. But people, whole world people, tonight they are going to show that they belongs to Shaitan, and Shaitanic world, under Shaitan's control, showing that they are worshipping to Shaitan. If it is holy night, why you are going to be Shaitan's slaves? I am asking from the Lord of Heavens that to be last Rosh Hashanah, yılbaşı,
New Year, Noel,
to be last one. Oh, the Lord of Heavens, make it last one. Let these people living on earth not to reach any other such a foolish night, dirty night. Where is holy people? And they are looking and not saying anything about this foolishness. Where is Azhar's ulamas, Sham ulamas, Baghdad ulamas, Hijaz ulamas? Why they are not fighting? Never, Ya Sheikh. They are going to play also tonight. No, Tu aleyhun. Tu aleyhun. If Christian words, one, two. For Muslim word, twice. They may say, Şeyh going to be bulamış. Ay pezemekler bulanır mı? Sağdan söylüyorum. Değil mi Şeyh Ali Efendi? Tamam. Tefem. Berekat. Hatedik Arap. Hani. Kardeşim. Tövbe ya Rabbi, tövbe ya Rabbi, tövbe ya Rabbi, tövbe ya Rabbi. For that reason, the seal of prophets, peace be upon him, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, asking from the Lord of Heavens, Allahumma la takilni ila, Allahumma la takilna ila anfusina tarfat ayn. And the seal of prophets was asking from the Lord of Heavens not to be is slaves for our egos. Because our egos, they are belonging to Shaitan. To Shaitan. Tawbah ya Rabbi. Tawbah ya Rabbi. Tawbah astaghfirullah. Tawbah ya Rabbi. Tawbah ya Rabbi. Tawbah astaghfirullah. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Bir Arabi şu bir kul. Ha? Ne diyor? Eid Milad. Entu Kıpti Akbar. And to Christians, mashallah, and why they are doing so many lightnings everywhere. Hey. Oh, our Lord, that's what we do. Oh, our Lord, the Lord of heavens, the Lord of heavens, don't leave us to reach another such a foolish night. Not to reach such a foolish celebration they are saying. It is not acceptable through real religions. This is a shaitanic way to make people shaitan asking to show that I am commanding these whole nations, they are worshipping to me, they are following my orders. Like a munkarun, never acceptable. Şeyh Efendi, biz akşam çok eğlendik. Hindi de kestik. Zıkkım yesin pezevenkler. Zıkkım. Ama biz onlara benzemeyiz değil de kendimiz hasmalanalım. Hasmalansın. Ondan sonra after this what happening they are eating turkey. All masmum, poison. And tomorrow going to say, botney, oh my stomach, oh my head, oh my bilmem ne, pezemekleri. Sonra after hospitals can't enough. If we are making through every city 100 hospitals, it is not enough to look after people, because doctors also they are sick, drunk. Harcı şarboş, yolcu şarboş. Doctors also, they are drunk. Coming people come also, they are drunk. Efendim, ne oldu be? Karnım ağrıyor, benimki daha fazla ağrıyor. He saying, oh my doctor. something happening for my head. I am using so many tablets, but nothing happening for me. Oh, doctor also drunk, saying, oh, I am also like you. From midnight I am using one handful tablets, but I never find my stomach giving so much paining. From where we are coming? Jahannam again. Oh, to fire. I am also thinking of myself. That is the final mukafat.
Reward?
From New Year's enjoyments. Up to second year, never ending. So people come and say, well, you know, hastalar çoğaldı diyor. People, we can't reach to them, to look after them, or to give tablets, medicine to them. What is happening? Tomorrow beginning. Because everything that they are eating and drinking tonight for the honor of Shaitan. Shaitan and the Lord of Heavens should punish them. Punish them, saying, you're never going to be healthy till you are saying, La ilaha illallah, Sayyidina Muhammadun Rasulullah. Live wrong way, all people, or sending something from you to you, not sending from heavens intikam.
Revenge.
No. But sending to you from someone to someone else. You can imagine that should be Armageddon, greatest war, and what's reaching to our guides, holy ones, that through that biggest war, Armageddon, going to die from every five, for dying one remain. If dunya inhabitants 5 billion, 4 billions going to die, leaving 1 billion. May Allah forgive us. O people, think on it. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ. We are only a weak servant to say this. Leave Shaitan, come to your Lord, make sajda for him, and say, O our Lord, we are your servants. Arhamna. Arhamna. Give your blessings. Give us your Afu.
Forgiveness.
Forgive us. All people whom they are hearing, don't be tonight to make such a shaitani celebration that making your Creator, the Lord of Heavens, angry with you. And this year, it should be a terrible year. May Allah forgive us. And who protecting run to Allah, O people, for to be protected. May Allah forgive us for the honor of His most beloved servant, Sayyidina Muhammad. Al-Fatiha.